The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Danny Palmer.
Roxanne Perez is showing she's ready for Saturday night in Charlotte. Download is complete.
Oh, yeah.
For Stevie Turner. And look, Book, two-time WWE Hall of Famer. We all know what you saw in Roxanne Perez, which has led her to the moment to becoming NXT Women's Champion. What are you looking for right now in this debut here on NXT of Stevie Turner?
Oh, man, Stevie Turner. Multi-talented superstar. Got one of the hottest podcasts around the country. But tonight, we're going to see what she's all about in the middle of that 20 by 20. Oh, I can't wait to see what Stevie Turner is all about.
Reach out for some podcasts?
Oh, definitely. But I got one of the hottest podcasts as well. That's another story. Let's get back to the action.
Well, you see, for Danny Palmer, there's no nerves. And, you know, Palmer in her own right would love to ruin this debut of Stevie Turner, who had quite the rep in NXT UK.
Let me tell you something. I've heard a whole lot about Stevie Turner and Danny Palmer. To get that upset victory, push you right there with that backflip.
It certainly does. And again, we've talked about this week after week, and I'll highlight the women's champion one more time. The landscape of the women's division could change Saturday night in Charlotte at Vengeance Day. But with Stevie Turner here now, and we talk about Soluka, Electra Lopez. I mean, this is another name now in the mix in this women's division along with Danny Palmer.
Look at the balance. You said it, Vic. All of these ladies looking for one thing. To get their piece of the action. Trust me, I know what it's all about. My first title, my first singles title, that television championship launched me straight to the moon.
Took
me
to the pay window, huh?
Oh, yes.
Oh!
Hey, come on, let's get her out of here.
Oh, you're just here, Turner. And look, Stevie Turner, when you take a look at the track record of Stevie Turner here tonight, who has been nothing short of dominant, she's someone who stood toe-to-toe with the legendary Mako Satomura.
You know, I didn't see that matchup or anything like that, but I'm going to tell you right now, Stevie Turner is definitely enjoying her work right now. She's admiring every step of this process, and I love it.
That certainly could be a rude awakening to Danny Palmer here in NXT, as now Palmer, who is in cruise control almost on this matchup. I could only imagine what Palmer is going to talk about on her podcast the next time she gets ready to download any sort of knowledge to those that follow her.
You know, right now, Stevie Turner, she's doing that one thing you want to do when you're making your debut. Put everybody on notice, man. Everybody in that locker room is on notice.
Well, look at right now, Palmer trying to fight back in this matchup. And, Danny Palmer knows how big this moment is. We talked about earlier tonight, we talked about with Tyler Bate, Axiom, those that aren't going to be at Vengeance Day that are looking to Hollywood, looking to stand and deliver. There's no different when it comes to a superstar like Danny Palmer.
Danny Palmer right now, she's on a bicycle.
Best press.
She's definitely on the move, and she's looking real good. Let it all hang out, Vic.
Well, Stevie Turner says she's four-dimensional, and right now it's Danny Palmer who's hitting every single dimension, anything she can to keep Turner down. But Turner able to cut a little corner there. Turns things around. What a pump kick under the jaw.
Beautiful pump kick.
And what a DDT as well.
Night.
And Stevie Turner, the one thing I think we can say is she certainly is composed for this moment.
You know, you look at her and you see no holes in her game right now, Vic. She's checking off every box as far as up. That was a beautiful drop. Good night.
And what an impressive statement made tonight by Turner.
Here is your winner, Stevie Turner.
Look at her.
Did she show you what you wanted to see in her debut? Did she answer the questions? Check the boxes?
She showed me everything. And when I say everything, I mean everything.
Talk about a futuristic finish to this matchup for Turner, who proves tonight she is indeed two levels above and two steps ahead.
Yeah. Okay. I'll see you there, Zach. I love you too. Who's that?
What?
Kiana, who's on the phone?
No one. Don't worry about it.
I knew you were going to do this. I knew you were going to break Brooks' heart.
Fallon, it's not what you think.
You've got to be kidding me.
You don't even know why you're upset right now.
You think
Seriously.
You're so sly? Then who was on the phone, Kiana?
Look what we have here. It's the number one contenders. Not talking about our match, I see.
Yeah, sounds like trouble to me.
I guess sound really travels fast around here. But don't worry. The only sound that you two will be hearing is and new NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Have you been giving her a lot to drink lately?
Yeah, you guys have been a team for like a week. We've been tagging for years.
Respectfully, Katana, we know, we get it. You guys are best friends. Now, we might not be as close as you two, but Saturday is the biggest match of my life, and I am going all out.
We're going all out.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
And whether you do or you don't, these titles are staying right here with us.
That's right. Let's go.
Hey. Let's stay focused for Saturday, but this conversation is not over.